No.
Is my drill broken? Oh, it stinks.
You're almost through on this side.
Here, look at this, look at the drill.
Back up.
Oh boy. I think it's done.
Today my dad and I are taking a break from the log cabin build to complete a smaller yet crucial job. We've been needing a way to haul various materials to the build site. In the past, we've been able to borrow a small bush trailer to do the job. However, the trailer was already pretty flimsy, and we didn't want to damage it further by towing it on the rough trails. Our solution was to build a stone sled from the leftover cedar scabs and log ends we've been saving. Nothing goes to waste on this build site, not even the scabs. The stone sled will be a cheap alternative to purchasing an actual trailer.
Okay, now I'm ready to roll that and just put rest in it. What's happening? Level all the way through.
Perfect.
Good.
You can tap that over and then tap the end of the other one over.
And 6 inch wide, roughly. All right. Okay. What I'll do is just cut these off with chainsaw even.
Yeah.
And then put the front board across. Thank you. Beautiful.
Wow, that's perfect.
We built the sled strong and hardy. The deck, supported by five sturdy 4x4s, is capable of supporting even the heaviest of cargo. And the runners can be towed all year around over all sorts of terrain without any problem. Yet the sled is light enough for my tractor to tow with ease. It even rides smoother on the trails than the old single-axle trailer did. Having the ability to haul supplies to the build site has lifted a great weight from our shoulders, figuratively and literally speaking. If you'd like to see videos like these, stay tuned, because more are on the way. Do you have an idea for an episode you'd like to see me do in the future? Feel free to share your idea in the comments below. Until next time, my friends.